Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. I am starting a small experiment. I will make a series of very short lessons. I recorded with my telephone. Very short lessons, maybe 2 or 3 minutes each lesson on different subjects. Once it will be grammar, once it will be new words, some subject on vocabulary, sometimes it will be dialogues. You may receive these lessons every day by WhatsApp Messenger, or I will also post them on YouTube or Facebook, but not all of them. I will post them on YouTube maybe once a week, or you may receive them every day if you subscribe. Now you will see an example of such lesson. Let's take an expression to drive a car, translate it into Russian, and say it in all tenses, past, present, and future. To drive a car, вести машину, вести машину, or you may use the word автомобиль, вести машину, вести автомобиль. I drive a car. Я веду машину, я веду автомобиль. Машина is more colloquial, автомобиль is more official. Я веду машину, я веду автомобиль, present tense. Я веду машину, я веду автомобиль. I'm driving a car, or I drive a car. Past tense. I was driving a car yesterday, for example. Я вела машину вчера, yesterday, вчера. Я вела машину вчера. If you are a man or a boy, you use different ending. Я вел машину вчера. Я вел автомобиль вчера. Only in past tense we use different endings for male and female gender. Girl. Я вела машину вчера. Boy. Я вел машину вчера. Я веду машину сегодня. Present. Сегодня. Today. Я веду машину сегодня. Я вела машину вчера. Or я вел машину вчера. Future tense. I will drive a car tomorrow, or I will be driving a car tomorrow. Я буду вести машину завтра. Я буду вести машину завтра. No matter boy or girl, no matter what gender, always буду вести машину завтра. Завтра tomorrow. Я буду вести машину завтра. Or я буду вести автомобиль завтра. Now let's repeat all tenses. Yesterday. Я вела машину вчера. Boy, я вел машину вчера. Today. Я веду машину сегодня. Я веду машину сегодня. Tomorrow. Я буду вести машину завтра. Я буду вести машину завтра. Ending differs only in past tense, boy or girl. In present or in future, ending the same for male and female gender. And now, let's repeat. You check yourself. I say tense, and you say sentence. Yesterday. Я вела машину, or я вел машину вчера. Today. Я веду машину сегодня. Tomorrow. Я буду вести машину завтра. Молодец. It is enough for today because it's a very short lesson. More than 3 minutes. Longer than I planned. But still, if you like this lesson, if you want to receive them by WhatsApp every day. Please subscribe. All the description, all the links are in description of this video. Пока! Увидимся в следующих уроках!
I am sorry for my funny face in the telephone camera.